people who are qualified to do certain things are placed in the wrong things. Now, there is one woman who is very good at milking cows, and that's what she knows best. And I can bet my $5 on it, that's all she can do best. She's now Minister of Education, and she has screwed up the education system in Uganda. Misplacing people in wrong places where they cannot perform. That is a very, very big mistake, and the consequences are very, very costly.